Stairway to Heaven Arena never gets old. I love being here in Purgatory. And if you love Full Metal Mayhem, you might just want to spend the rest of your life here in Purgatory.
I'd rather take the elevator to hell than spend another minute here. I bet my left nut on their last home game and literally lost half the family jewels in the transaction.
And today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams are taking the field. The Nuked London Hatriots take on the Full Metal Mayhem. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Grim Blitzrow with you along with my partner, former player Brickhead Mulligan.
Hi.
And his life partner, the mini mutant head that lives on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
Hey, you just threw up on my shoulder.
I don't often drink beer, but when I do, I get totally shit-faced. I am the world's most intoxicated man.
Say that again. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two. Hey.
If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And that'll be second down and four.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
First down! I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Defense was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. Second down and nine.
Hot one, hot two,
Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. Third down and eight. 6 yard gain there. That's a solid pickup.
I wish people would do solid pickups more often. I step in dog turds on my front porch every day.
And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. The cross-stitching, unbelievable.
They let the punt drop, and it will be down by the defense. And it's first and ten. Second down in a very lot. Third down, the offense needs a miracle. This offense is rolling.
Marvin, that was a pass play. Rolling plays are in bowling.
Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. He's got the ball now and is going to try and back, my friends. Was an all-pro NFL hit. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, three.
Ah. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one, hot two.
They run it for a yard. Third down and forever.
Hot one, hot two.
Chance for a big gain.
But still not enough for a first. Even I'm frustrated, and I'm a team agnostic.
Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners. Punt returners in this league have a life expectancy of... Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
And he gets 3 yards on that run. Second down and 7. He broke free and has open field in front of him. And it's first and 10. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convo wasn't home.
Second down and a lot. Third down and 3. And the back gets in there and swats the ball away.
He can't catch, but he sure can swat.
This is going to be a long kick. Let's see if he can make it. And the kick is gone. The coach isn't liking that call. Oh, his head just exploded.
Oh, boy, there.
Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he put all of his foot into that one. And he's got a chance for a good return here. And he breaks away. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And so at the end of the first quarter, we've got a scoreless game. And it's first and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he rumbles for big yardage on that play. They're back in business, Bricks.
My mom told me to stay out of other people's businesses, Grim.
Third down and a sliver.
Hot one, hot two.
And the defense spiked the offensive water with strawberry fields. And now they can taste sound, but can't remember what the concept. We know this quarterback likes to play with soft balls, but the defense, they're playing with big balls and just crushed his balls.
That's a lot of balls, Ben.
This one just is a bit of your turn.
Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. Oh, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and 10. A pickup of about 3 on that play. Second down and 7. That's a catch for a 4-yard gain. Third down and 3. And they just popped his eyes in the back of his head. That quarterback's gonna be hurting, or dead, or worse.
Hey man, nobody can touch me with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, Pop?
Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. And he snags the punt.
Oh, he just got crushed.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And that's how you shock the monkey. Thunderclap. Oh, with a punishing hit.
Second down and 9. That's a gain of 7 yards on the catch. Nicely done. Third down and 3. And the ball is lateral to his teammate. And they stack the line and he gets his bell rung for a yard. Well, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Man, what a hit that was. And it's first and 10. If you don't hear it coming, it'll knock you right on your ass. It's called a Sonic Blast Dirty Trick.
Well, my...
Touchdown! And he rips off a game-breaking run for the score! Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
First and 10. And a hard run there picks up the first down. And it's first and 10.
starting to click now. A pickup of 8 on the play. And we're at the 2-minute warning, folks. Stay tuned for the halftime show. Second down and 2. Smart move there, stopping the clock with their first timeout.
And for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
Third down and 3. And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. And the offense quickly calls their second timeout. That's how you do it.
Do what?
And it's first and 10. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. And here comes the extra point attempt. It's good. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then? Run.
Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grin. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use their feet. And then he jars the ball loose, and it's a fumble. That's what happens when you hurdle and take a hard hit. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be.
First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
The offense goes 2 minute drill.
What the hell is that? It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense, you moron.
If you don't think you can make the interception, batting it down is the next best thing.
Great advice, Grim. That receiver's gonna go far in this league if he listens to you.
I wasn't talking to... never mind. Yes, Brick, he will. And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage. And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and 2. They use their second timeout, but they are running out of time.
A bit pessimistic, don't you think so, Grim?
It's more about building tension, Bricks. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me that. Well, surprise me, he made it look easy and he gets 3 points for it.
Yeah.
comes the kickoff. Defense can hold them.
Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
It's a close battle as the quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks at Monsanto Industries. They make the world a better place by making the government tell you it is. It's anyone's game as the third quarter begins. Both teams have taken their performance-enhancing drugs, and everyone is ready to rock and roll. The teams line up for the second half kickoff. They need a good return here to set up the offense. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Bricks. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. A good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the change of score, did it? How good can it be?
Face. I want to see if the little bastard's crying.
Second down and long. The defense knocked a pass down, and quarterbacks hate that. Third down and, well, good luck. Like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
Man, this coach must have played too many video games. You gotta punt it here. Come on. And the cornerback calls a sonic blast dirty trick and throws a super. And that was well played. The defense anticipated a pass and put an end to the offense's drive. Not tonight, fellas. And it's first and 10. Oh, nice hit. And it's first and 10. For a 9-yard gain. And that'll bring up second and 1. And he just popped his eyes in the back of his head. That quarterback could be hurting or dead. Third down and 6. And the defense spiked the offensive water with Strawberry Field. And now they can taste sound, but QB passes it for maybe a yard. They've got to open up the offense here, Bricks. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
Rainbow. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's first and 10. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had shown on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
And it's first and ten. Second down and a lot. He took a beast boost injection. Now watch him stomp all over his opponents.
I want to take a beast boost injection too.
Now that has weird side effects, Bricks.
That was a nice piece of running, Ben. That's a first down.
And it's first and ten. And he laterals at the last second. Nifty move there. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey.
Actually, he does have some turkey skin grafted on his back.
Man, are these guys greedy or desperate? Either way, they're going for two. The defense comes up big, stopping a two-point attempt. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten. And that's perfect coverage. Nice deflection. Second down and ten. Third down, and the punter is warming up. First down! He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. And it's first and ten. As a quarterback, you have to take and just chuck the ball sometimes. Oh, with the brain scrambler. The defense uses a time warp dirty trick to erase that last play.
Hiring all those team physicists really paid off.
And you said they were crazy. That ball was almost intercepted. Second down and ten. And that play went nowhere fast. No gain. Third down and ten. And he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and ten. Qu-
quarter three comes to an end, but this game is far from over and will be decided in the final quarter. And it's first and 10. That pass play was good for 3 yards. Second down and 7. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. First down and 7. That, my friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. Second down and more than the QB would like. And he zips that one in there for a touchdown. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. First and 10. Second down in a mile. It's a nice gain of about 7 yards on that run. Third down and, well, good luck.
First down! I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Target more often. And it's first and 10. And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Grim. Oh, boy.
First and 8 to go. Looks like the defense called. He had nowhere to go and got nothing out of it. Second down and 7. Oh, big catch! Big run! Big touchdown!
Eh, big deal. Mr. Meat for Brains ran with a ball and didn't fall down.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever.
It's first and 10. And he runs it for 4 yards. Second down and 6. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage.
So was that cheerleader.
Third down and 6. Kaboom! And the quarterback. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It's good. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Shave a few days off his life. And it's first and 10. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and 10. It's a catch for a 10-yard gain. The quarterback calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have 2 left. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. Well, that's 2 timeouts burned, and you have to wonder, Bricks, are they desperate or are they in control?
Yeah, I'm speaking from experience, Grim, but it really is hard to do both at the same time, and I have mastered it.
Huge pass play for 1 yard. And that'll be their final timeout. Second down and 9.
Hot, hot 1, hot 2, hot.
And the ball falls to the ground. That's incomplete.
He needs to throw it when a receiver can catch it. What's he doing?
And groundbreaking analysis as always there, Bricks.
Well, thank you. I do my part.
Third down and 9.
Hot, hot 1, hot 2, hot.
Quarterback threads the needle for a first down. The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry-up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry-up, too?
And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done! Shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff.
They're going to be able to return this one. And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players.
I ate a piece of licorice once and got a shot like that.
It wasn't licorice, you idiot. It was the frayed cords of the leaf blower.
Well, it was a red cord and it looked like licorice. The point is... I forgot my point.
Most kickers should be able to make this one.
But will this kicker make it? Find out next time on MFL Game Day.
MFL, it's good. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. One hell of a slugfest. That was worth the price of admission, right, guys?
Why pay for admission? I expect girls dancing on a pole or something.
Girls, man, I want a lap dance.
You don't even have a lap, you little freakazoid.
Follow me.
Let's see what the MVP has to say about today's outcome. Once again, the folks at EvilSN thank our viewing audience and the Nuked Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzro with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.